I am glad you did not heed her words.